great and terrifying at the same time.
Yeah, that is a fair statement.
Getting that email and getting together with the rest of the team and kind of wrapping our minds around the changes and the addition was just kind of a heady moment.
You know, I've played 40K since I was 12, 13, something like that, late 90s. So kind of getting to be a part of, you know, helping in some small way to create the game that I've kind of grown up on and played for 20 years has been an awesome experience.
I think the change I like the most is probably what's happened to monsters and vehicles. I think that in 8th edition, maybe these felt a little bit underwhelming, but in 9th, they feel so much better. They feel a lot more viable, and they feel much more representative of what those units should be on the battlefield.
When you're building your table now, it won't just be to make it look pretty.
Yeah.
It really will depend on the placement of certain pieces as to how it's going to play out in the rest of the game. And I'm really excited about that. I've missed that a lot.
Yeah, no, I couldn't agree more. I think the terrain now, more than ever, it really has functionality in the game.
Yeah.
It's got a definite rule set, which will, you know, depending on how you play tactically, you can really use to your advantage, which is going to be really, really exciting.
I would say that I'm excited to see the community on a single, unified, streamlined system. This ranges from the previously mentioned terrain system and traits to unified missions to even just, you know, streamlined, easier to digest rules from the rulebook itself. It should put the community on the same page.
The Crusade system is the most exciting development in 40K for me in recent memory. It is the most fun that I've had in 40K probably ever.
Oh, I'm so excited about Crusade. Yeah. As you know, we are incredibly passionate about narrative-driven games here at Tabletop Tactics. So any system that can allow me to enhance that even more gets a double thumbs up in my books.
Yeah.
It's so good.
Yeah, absolutely. It feels actually now that we've, for the first time, got a fully fleshed out narrative system, the requisition point system, the ranks and battle honors. You actually have an experience table, if you like, that you take forward through every game.
Yeah.
You can get battle scars.
Yes.
You know, your characters can live and die on this battlefield. You get real experience. And because you literally do it in every game, your story is being written with every game you play.
I am totally stoked to see the public get a hold of this new edition.
Being able to try and help shape and mold things to be a little bit more what the community is looking for, I think is really exciting.
Whilst still having all of those levels of flavor and complexity of having the different armies and factions, everything feels very Warhammer 40,000.
Yes.
But now it feels like you're going to get into that action as quickly as possible.
Mm.
And every sort of army, every type of army is going to be rewarded for doing so. So when you say, yeah, what are you most excited about with 9th edition? It's quite literally everything.
Yeah.